Hey, how's it going? Today I'm going to show you how to put this TOPGREENER air circulator in. And I use this for home performance projects to satisfy the ASHRAE requirements for indoor air quality and ventilation.
This is the TOPGREENER TDTS5-W, a timer switch that automates your bathroom exhaust fan for better air circulation and energy efficiency. Whether you want regular on-off control, a delayed automatic turn-off, or automatic operation every hour for whole house ventilation applications, this switch does it all. Today, I'll walk you through installation and programming so you can get the most out of it. Step one, always turn off the power at the breaker before doing any electrical work. Safety first. Next, carefully remove the existing switch from the wall box. Once it's out, prep your wiring by straightening and cleaning up the wire ends for solid connections. The TOPGREENER TDTS5-W comes with 4 pre-wired leads, each with a pre-cut plastic sleeve at the tip. I like to use these sleeves to twist the wire ends a little tighter. This helps create a more secure connection. Now let's go through each wire. Green, ground. Connect this to the bare copper or green wire in your box. Brown. This is your load wire sending power to the fan. White, neutral wire. This switch requires a neutral, so make sure your box has one. Black, line, hot. This brings power from the breaker. I spend a little time focused on the wiring to make sure that the unions are tight and at the right lengths to organize them in the box. Now is the time to mention how to access the features you need. Push down the adjustment cover to reveal the programming dials. Once all the wires are connected, carefully push them back into the box and mount the switch. With the switch installed, let's walk through the programming options. Turn off timer mode allows you to turn the fan on and choose a delayed automatic shutoff for up to 60 minutes for those that forget or for extra dehumidification. Automatic hourly mode. The fan turns on every hour for a preset period, 0 to 60 minutes. An example of this programming feature in use would be if you want your fan to run 18 hours per day, set the mins per hour dial to 45 minutes. This means it runs 45 minutes out of every hour. Most of my customers always ask, "Eric, can I turn the fan on whenever I want?" The answer is absolutely yes, you can. Simply push the switch to turn the fan on at any point in time. Now, here are 2 tips as someone who has personally experimented with the switch so that I can answer questions for my customers during installation. If the fan is being used in minutes per hour mode and the fan is manually turned on, the minutes per hour mode will automatically restart after 1 hour of inactivity. The other tip is, if you only plan to use the timer because you like the way it looks, I highly recommend you set the turn-off timer to 60 minutes so that it does not turn off in the middle of your shower if it is set for too short. That's it. A simple installation, flexible programming, and better air circulation for your home. I hope this helped you in some way. If there is anything I missed, drop me a line in the comments and I will be sure to help.